through. Is that your plane? Did you hit this fence?
No.
Okay, so...
I may or may not have hit the speaker.
Oh, Jesus Christ, dude. What the fuck?
Dude, do you think I felt bad, man?
Did it hurt it?
No. I mean, it knocked off one of the wires, but I went back to the PA system and grabbed one out of the mic bag and replaced it.
Okay, yeah.
So,
okay.
It worked fine. Okay. Hey, like father, like son.
What?
My dad's a sound engineer, man.
Mm-hmm.
Taught me how to do all this. Very nice. How's she feeling?
I don't know yet. Good. Did you ever see this without the X with the other fan?
I believe so.
That's way better with the Xfly.
Yeah, the 2100 KV.
22.
So you put an Xfly in there?
Yeah.
So
and I have a new Xfly going in.
Alright. Looks like it flies way better with it.
You okay?
It's just my legs are getting red.
Oh, you're burning.
Yeah, I put sunscreen on, which I didn't do anything.
Oh, you gotta let it soak in before you do anything.
I do.
Yeah, because it kept getting hung up.
They shouldn't have designed it. Well, they did a perfect job.
Well, I bent the gear, and after the gear got bent, it just got stupid. Yeah. 30C pack in here, too.
30C, damn.
Can't hear shit. Let them know I'm landing if they're getting ready to come out. Let them know I'm landing. Clear!